5% XP on Jesus Christ, bitches. I missed 5% XP on that shit. We have to kill Vashon. Yeah, bruh. Six life on kill. It's not horrible. Overpower with Werebear. You can hold on to that, I guess. Because it's on an amulet, no. It's my manglers. It's 45. It's 50 of 68. That's shitty, actually. Dude is just fucking spitting out. Just spitting out fucking cold balls, man. Yikes. Hey, yikes.
Ha!
We got a bald lady. That's badass. Do, 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 do 15% movement speed. Still not good enough, though. It's a pretty shitty disobedience. It's a 25. That's a max. And branching volleys. Oh, yeah. I'll take that. Sixteen. Max life. Now all these will reroll. Max, we hold on to that too. 32, 691. Seven 54. Critical strike damage, critical strike chance. Damage to poison. What else do we got there, Hagrid? Back. Yeah, I don't have enough for that yet, man. There are some cinders down here, though, that I will gladly scoop up. Can I get 150 in 8 minutes and 45 seconds? That's not where I want to be. What the fuck is this shit, man? They booted me. Oh no. Four minutes to get 50. back here, bitch. It's down there, bruh. Shit. That was a regular. Some shit to kill, motherfuckers. So fucking close. That is all I need. That is all I need. Let's go. That was a damn fine Helltide right there. Damn fine. Oh. Now we do some Nightmare Dungeons, I guess. I guess. I guess. Cut style. It's a 744. Three. Unfortunate. Well, we get mostly dookie shit, but well, three ranks of barrage, intelligence, damage to injured, and flurry. No thanks.
Upon us. You need a proper weapon. Fair trade.
Alright, let's go look at this inventorio. Did we get? What did we get? Any good? 193. Oh, that's pretty shitty. Okay, what do we have here? $787. 96 life on kill. Shadow imbuement and total armor. That's dookie. This we need to put on. That's a 25. And I have a 24. On an 820. We're going to put that on. We're going to take that 1%. We're going to put that on there. This goes for the druid. And this we're going to play with. Okay, I think I need to start like dropping some of this shit too. So what do we have? This is an 496 sword or dagger. Overpower. I don't think a druid can even use that, right? So let's get rid of it. 52. That could, we could probably save. Marksman skill, dual wield. That we can get rid of. This is some nice stuff, man. Yeah, we can hold on to. Yeah, we can hold on to. It's dex, though. Vulnerable critical strike. Can't even use a crossbow. Get rid of that. I don't think you can use a sword either, but. Or a dagger. To 749, 715, 625. That we may be able to use. This we won't be able to. 757 though. Any of these, none of these are the ones that I, these are all ones that I used because they have shit in them. Let's hold on to that. We're gonna hold on to that, I guess. It's a 693. He can't use that. It's a 786. That's the last sword that I had. Three more spots. We can get rid of all that shit. And we good to go. Consumables. Shite. What do we get for consumables? We got a poop and a poop and a another poop and a poop and a dodge. Okay. I have a shit ton of invokers, man. Like, just a fucking shit ton. Where am I going? I'm going here.
I can take common, turn it special.
Turn it special, man. Let's go. What are we gonna do here? We're gonna get rid of trap skills. 409, man. What am I looking for? I'm looking for critical strike damage. That's what I'm looking for. Critical strike damage. Right? I'm looking for critical strike damage. For critical strike damage, either on imbued or just regular. I mean, 22 and a half is better than 17 and a half. I mean, physical, yeah, damage to close is better. $706, man, shit's getting expensive. Do one more. Lame. Motherfucker. All right, whatever. Is it worth it though? Like, which? Is it fucking worth it? Critical strike damage, critical strike and imbue, maximum life, damage to close. Damage to frozen, I don't really need. Damage to imbued is nice. Damage to vulnerable is nice. Barrier generation, I don't really need. So, is this better than this 802? Shadow and poison or lightning and shadow? I like poison better than I like lightning. It's gonna give me more life, which I like, and all of these are gonna fucking reroll. It's gonna give me more critical strike chance. It's gonna give me damage to slowed, which I slow everything. I don't freeze everything, but I slow everything. Imbued, that's tough, and the vulnerable is tough. Both of those are tough to lose, but they're made up for by the damage to close and the damage to slow, really. Let's do it. What do we have on this? We have expectant. We have expectant. A max roll. And we have barrier, which I have. I don't know if I have expectant, though. Expectant.
What will it be?
It gave me 62 veil crystals. Jesus Christ. That's a big nice, huh? 62. So I need an expectant. That's better. Okay. We need an expectant, right? Expectant. Do I have an expectant? I do. I have a max roll of expectant there. That's 10%. Okay, perfect. So then I need a... I also need a heart. I need a barrier heart. Can do this. We can do this. Guess let's upgrade first. What are we looking like upgraded? 32.5 damage to slowed. 3.3 critical strike chance. Jesus, that sucks. Damage to close is 33.7. 806 maximum life. And I'm not sad about that. 806 maximum life. So I'm at 9744-6947. I mean, it's pretty nice. Okay. Okay, let's go put these two aspects on. Improving the world. That is so wrong. All that for 1%. Barrage 24 goes to barrage 25.
Oh, you caught a rare one.
I did. Did we hear it? Where he did that? No, that's the wrong fucking ring. Fucking idiot. Alright, we're running low on... We are running low on... why do I have a hell type marked here? Tier 45. What? Are these fuckers in there? Like, why do I have this marked? 50% chance to slow. Like, what are you doing, man? You actually did this one? You dumb fuck. I'm glad I didn't do that. Okay. Okay. We're almost back to where we were when we made this fucking switch last night to the exploiters. Where are we at with it now? I need to increase that one too, though. 12%. I just lost like 17% or something, but fuck, whatever. Whatever. Well, I mean, should I put this one on instead of that? I lose 787 max life then. I lose 24% critical strike damage. I don't think so. I lost 13.5. That's not that bad. That's not that bad. Let's go put this in there. The druid stash. Actually, no, it's not good for the druid, but let's put it here. Let's put it there. I'm like, what am I doing with all this shit? Like, is this all for poison? I don't think it is. I don't think it is, man. Alright, what are we gonna do? We got some time here. I want to get to 83. Should we try and fuck around in there? 31 seconds. I can't make that in 31 seconds. I can't make that in 31 seconds. There's no way now. I guess we do a nightmare. I guess we gotta do a nightmare. There's only 6 dungeons I haven't done in Skullsgrove. That's cool. It's only 4 in Fractured Peaks, 10 in Hawazar, 8 in Kedjistan, and 6 in Dry Steps. I know like 3 of them are tied to quests. Should I just go do those quests? The sad thing is though is that they're not going to get me. Okay, we're just going to do a Nightmare Dungeon. Like we're doing this one. Attacks from a distance reduce resistance. Monsters take 60% less bleeding. That's fine. They deal poison damage. Gelts of Flame. Killing a monster grants 2% attacks. Moves, attack and move speed. Stack. Ooh. Let's do it. I don't want to do Nostrovo. Fuck you. Fuck you and your Nostrovo. 45. You're doing that? I'll die. I will die. I will die. I will die. Okay. We gotta do collect animus. It's a level 36. Thanks. I really should prioritize. What was that, man? I was just thinking in my head that this, like, it's been performing really well. You guys have, yeah, physical. It sucks. The fucking poison sucks, man. Like, everything that hits me is gonna poison me. So this dungeon not that great. Like, I was just thinking too, man, like how wonderful the game is played today. And then this dungeon starts. Dungeon starts doing this. Wonderful. And then this dungeon starts doing this. This is okay, huh? I mean, this movement speed on evade is not bad. It's not as good as the reset, though. It's just not. Put it in. Motherfuckers in their poison. That ain't cool. That ain't cool, man. This fucking poison ain't cool. Totally the wrong way. The glitchy really sucks. So these are level 90. It's 8 levels higher than me.
Bless you.
Okay. Why? I think I just saw 494,000. I do believe I just saw 490,000. That is by far the highest damage I've done so far. Thank you. Dude, this is gonna be like... This is gonna be like a dead end here. Glitchery. Let's go in here first. Let's go, lady. I figured out how to do your shit now. Let's get your soul back. Got her soul back. We got her soul back. Let's go. We got her soul back. Still have three more prisoners. They're all gonna be down here then. You're welcome. Bro, he just sliced the fuck out of me. My bags are full, man. Dude, what? My fucking shit just erupted right on me. I'm about to be done with this, too. My bags are full. Like, if I don't see 800s, I'm not really interested at this point. Right? I'm not really interested unless they're 800s. Even for a druid, life on kill, though. It's kind of a meh roll. Dex, like, what? Which stats does a druid need? feel like not that. 803. Cutthroat. Like, why am I still seeing cutthroat? Why am I still seeing cutthroat? 805. With Dark Shroud and Poison Trap. I mean, really, I need to salvage, though. I'm not low, but I'm not where I was. That one's shitty. That one's fucking great. 666 item power. That's fucking awesome. Alright, let's go. This is a 36, and we're kind of cruising through it. Sure, I'm doing something. Shit is so good. Go, man. We're gonna get another 0.15. Oh, look at that helmet. That's it. And that was a nice haul for a dungeon. I'm not gonna lie. 786. 102 decks. Ooh, what a low roll of all stats. Fucked. Damage to crowd control sucks. Damage to enemies affected by trap skills sucks. Unfortunate. So we're going to salvage all this. This is an 818. Cold damage, cutthroat. It's like I was so happy for 2 seconds. Dookie. $667, why am I looking at that? Marksman skill damage. Maximum life and damage with dual wield. It's not that great for me. Is not that great for me. Nor is that. I think I sell these though. Right? Yeah, let's sell these. Barrage 38. That's dookie. Okay. Let's go. That's a nice easy dungeon. 36. Can definitely do with 37. Problem is, will I get a 37? Are they just gonna give me all 8? Woohoo! Yeehaw! I say yeehaw, man. Basic, overpower, vulnerable, and ultimate. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Kyo was shot, so I might as well clean out this shit. What do we have here? We have a 37. I deal more frost damage. Killing monster releases a lightning pulse. That's fine. Monsters deal burning. They have a barrier. Duration of vulnerable effects versus monsters is reduced. That could be okay. It's a 34, which we don't really want. 736. I don't think I want the 34. We have here Blood Blister, Poison Breakers, or Potion Breakers. Go the fuck away. Reduce armor, lifesteal, burning, Stormbane's Wrath. It's fucked. 5, 35. I mean, I guess I'm stuck with that. Stormbane's Wrath. Ew. I do not want Potion Breakers. No fucking way. Or Unstoppable. I mean, actually, Unstoppable is not that bad. I don't want Slow. I mean, I guess we could do this one. Gouts of Flame, Poison. I deal more shadow damage, more frost damage. Do, 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 do. Okay, this is a max of that. 89, well, not a max, but pretty damn close. 89 and 8. I feel like I will never use that, but 82 and 8, 89 and 7. Let's get rid of that one. This is a 10 and a half. That's Dookie. That's Duke. Okay, let's unload this shit. Spring, bro. All right. Let's put this on. And what are we going to put on here? Like, I feel like I don't even want the Ranger, to be honest. I feel like I don't even want the Ranger. Or Devious, whatever. Devious. Hundred and 102 to all magic nodes, so it's gonna give me more vulnerable. More vulnerable. So that would be 10, 20. That's a rare, though. And fucking 8% potion healing. I feel like that sucks. That was such a waste. Such a fucking waste. All right, so what else do we want to put on here? It gives me nothing right now. Grants a, like, absolutely nothing, because it's not, there's no, I have no magic nodes unlocked. So, no. No.
Impressive.
Could be okay. Physical damage. What's the secondary? Is it all physical damage? That's non-physical. No. Increase critical strike damage. Skills that critically strike restore 12% of their energy cost.
Ooh, efficient.
Could be okay. Combat.
Well done.
That's based on intelligence. Intelligence. There's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. You could get it. It'll take forever. Strength is 5. There's not even enough strength in here to do it. To do a strength one. Dex, though, 5, 10, 15, 20. 25, 30, 40, 50. So we want to do another dex one. We could do an intelligence one. So combat is possible. What is this? This is a dex one. It's just not worth it. That was such a waste. Combat. Control. With 5 intelligence within range, you deal 3% increased damage to crowd controlled targets. You deal 10% increased damage to slowed or chilled enemies, or instead 20% increased damage to stunned or frozen. So I don't stun anything. I do knock down, but I don't think that qualifies. I do freeze, but not very often. That's not that great. Grants 25% bonus to all rare nodes. So that's going to be 25% bonus. That's going to be an extra 2.5 dex and 5 vulnerable. Take 10% reduced physical damage from vulnerable enemies. I don't think so. Efficacy. Imbuement skill effects have 20% increased potency. Now that could be good. That could be real good. Okay, efficacy and combat. That's an intelligence. For every 5 intelligence purchased within range, skills that are imbued deal 3% increased damage. Casting imbuement skill reduces the active cooldown of another random imbuement skill by 0.5 seconds. That could be alright too. Increased imbuement damage or increased potency. What the fuck is the difference? I mean, it's going to make it more chilled, right? And apply more damage? Like, I don't know. For every 5 dex within range, deal 2% increased damage to chilled. You gain 20% increased chill effect. That could be good, too. But I don't think, like, not until I have the Penitent Greaves. Grants 30% bonus to all magic nodes. Lame. Paragon nodes within range gain 15% bonus to their physical damage and damage reduction. No thanks. No thanks. Poisoning. No thanks. 35 strength. I can't even do that. Grants 30% bonus to all magic nodes. Non-basic and non-core skills deal... No. So I don't really have anything that's good that's dex. Right? So efficacy. I think we do this one. Infusion. Combat. 2% increased critical strike damage. I think it would be nice if it was increased critical strike chance. I want that. I want increased critical strike chance. I mean, once you get it to 15, there's a significant amount of intelligence that we can get. So do we want increased imbuement damage with cooldown, or do we want... increased critical strike damage with... cheaper barrage. I think I want cooldown. It's only half a second, but it's better. It's better than being cheaper. Let's do infusion. Let's do infusion. 3% imbued skill damage. Okay, so we gotta go on a quest for fucking intelligence, but first I wanna get all this. Yeah, I wanna get all this. And this stuff's gonna be the last. I need this intelligence in the end, because I'm gonna get this to 15 at some point, right? And then that is a massive amount of imbued skill damage. Okay, that's fine. That's nice. And I think we go up because we're super close to that one. Cold resistance maximum. Yeah, the problem is I want to get all these. I don't think I have enough though. I don't believe that I do. We can go down here to get to these. We can go up to get to that. We're definitely getting all of these. And we're going to get these for... I don't really need to spend 2 points on more potion healing. But I want this intelligence because I'm going to get this to 15 at some point. Alright, mate. Let's take this. And, did I change my gear? I don't think I did, right? I don't think I did. It's all still the same. Because I didn't find anything new that's good. Oh no, I did put... I took Frostbitten off and put on... is it expectant? What did I put on? Let's do this first. And we have infusion. Did I put on these boots? I put on a leader. Okay, let's do that. Because it makes more sense. It makes more sense to just fucking smoke grenade at the beginning than to cold imbue barrage and then smoke grenade. Even though it does potentially freeze them, it just makes more sense to do it that way. Alright, what do we got here? Anything good? Do we got anything good? Oh, 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 oh. Corrupted grotto. Guess we're gonna have to do that real quick. I do want to continue to do all of these whisper dungeons. All the whisper dungeons that I can. But I haven't done yet. I absolutely want to. Because the whispers are great XP. Why didn't I fucking... It's like right here too. It's big nice. Big nice. Big nice. Once I'm done with this, I got a whisper to turn in, and I get buku XPs for it. Wait, I'm at 82, aren't I? I can get another.
I can't leave. My Nima disappeared while I slept.
What does she look like?
Nice. Sandy, take her back. Over.
Bag of oats, huh? Where's this fucker at? Let's fucking do it with it. Use dirt bags. He like just fucking straight up perfect aim shot that right on me. He's like, here, have some spider webs, bitch. That's what he was like. Nima's like... Nima's a fucking camel or some shit. Sprinkle the oats, bro. And this motherfucker's taking the long route, too.
This way.
Come on, camel. Get you some oats, bro.
What's the problem here?
Okay, I see the problem. Okay, now move.
This way.
Here's your Nima. Me too, I'm so glad that Nima's safe. Well, look at there. There's a Chesticles. Let's do this real quick. And then we'll do a Nightmare Dungeon, and it's time to go to bed. Right? Do this since either a 36 or 37, whatever it was. There was a snake in that barrel. There was a snake in that there barrel. Snake, come get me, bitches. Come and get me. An ancestral figure. Go figure. Actually done the damage to me. Oh, actually done did damage to me. Let's go this way first, because there's a... There's a whatchamacallit right here. There is a whatchamacallit right there. Those dirtbags following me. What the hell? You're all gonna fucking die. Stuck on me. Shit, they fucking dropped. Wow.
I'm carrying too much.
I guess. I guess. I'm carrying too much, man. Yikes. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. We should salvage, but this one is too far away. 786. No movement speed. That's a pretty good edge master. Do I have right now? A 30. That's a 15. It's a 19. We want to put that on. 781. Critical strike damage. Damage to crowd control. Damage to injured. Damage to chilled. I mean, that's a nice roll of critical strike damage. Damage to chilled. Like, the damage to injured is... I'm not a fan of it. Not a fan of the damage to injured. Is that worth it? Fuck, man, I don't know. 694 ancestral. The fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. That's shitty, too. Right. This is a 686 Dookie. It's Duke. We'll hold on to that crossbow for a minute and see. Like, it's intriguing. I don't think it's good enough, though. I don't. It's only got one of the crits on it. The rest of the stuff is decent, though. It is. We need to destroy demonic structures. Guess let's go this way then. Give me all your stuff, motherfuckers. Feels like it was a really short dungeon. No? Feels like it was. Feels like it was, man. Wait, these are... I'm gonna salvage all that. I feel like I have another good edge master that now that I have two, I can put one on this thing while I wait to try and find another one. I would reroll something. I guess damage to injured. But I'm going to lose all stats because I would re-roll this until I get a good roll of dex. So at the very least, I'm going to lose 81 all stats, which I don't think that's good for me. I don't think it is. I don't think we can justify that. The rolls on this crossbow are too good. They are. They're way too good. Helltide is back. Should we just do Helltide for a half hour? Fuck. 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 Where am I going? Where am I going? I got a half hour before I gotta go to bed. I really wanna get to 83. It would be super nice. I do believe I have another fucking perk here. Give me some more gold.
It is done.
Helms are two-handed. Chaos, let's just do 2 of 685. We gotta get an eighth of a level. Get. They're all sacreds, man. They're all sacreds. That's a max roll of corruption, though. I have a 38 on 79s. Okay, I'm not sad about that. Not sad about that at all. That's taken. Okay. We are gonna sell that. We're gonna sell that and that and that and that for sure. Right. Right. Well, shit. Maybe not. Maybe we're not gonna sell that or that. Maybe not. Flurry. This is 13% flurry. That's a 20, but it's on an amulet. Fuck. Really, only have one? Flurry. So 50% of that is going to be like, say it's 7, so that's 20. And this is 20. It's the same. This is a 606. And this is a 695. Let's swap them. Let's swap them. The fuck are you right here? Yeah. Let's swap them. Okay, this can go trash a seat though. This we're sucking off. We have a night. So this is a Edgemaster 19. Edgemaster 20. And Edgemaster 20 and 14. Okay, so we can get rid of this. This one. Aerostorm's 510. Oh, yeah. Aerostorm's. Like, that's a fucking low roll of that, too. But it's not a crossbow, that's why. Shit, that's shitty. That's actually. Fuck, what did I just do? Aerostorm's 3007. Or 930, because it's on a ring. So this is actually 2500. That's shitty. Yeah, no, no. No. This one actually may be better. Oh, it is. It's 100% better. Wait, this is 3,000 and it's on, no, it's on a ring. Not on an amulet. 3,000 on a ring. 4,900 on a ring. This is 5,100. This is a 2,500 because that's 100% increase. Yeah, that's shitty. Okay, and then this one. This is a corruption. Corruption 68. Corruption 68. On a crossbow. That's 34. And that's 40. Corruption. Corruption. It's a 38. So 38, what do I have on right now? I have 30. No, corrupt. Looking at corruption. Fuck. Corruption, I have a 38. That's a 38. I have another 38. And I have a 34. I say we get rid of that. This is a 40. We should just put this on. Because I have another 38. We should just put that 40 on. Yep. Frostbitten. Yeah, we can leave that out. We can move that out. Okay. So, well, let's make this happen, huh? We're going to sell all those. Let me get here. 26. Like, seriously? Seriously, motherfuckers? Seriously, motherfuckers? I need to just use this fucking shit, man. I need to fill it. Fuck. I've been new questing, like, all the fucking time. Alright, let's go to Kyovshad real quick. And then we're gonna do this dungeon. Yeah, man, like, these are all down here. Fuck, I should do this. Because in 26 seconds. Just do these. It's gonna be another one in a dungeon. Should do that one too. Maybe tomorrow we'll do that. Two. There's two. There's four of these that are in dungeons. Three of which I haven't done yet. That sucks that I did that one, though. I think it's gonna be five. Five of the nine are in dungeons. That's a side dungeon, so say a six. And then that... Alright, whatever. Whatever. Should we go? Let's go put this on. Let's get more powerful. Let's do it. And then we'll do a nightmare dungeon and we go to bed. I don't think the nightmare dungeon will take me to 83, unfortunately, but Cecil Vest. Okay. Chocolacito. We want corruption. So right now it's at 38. We're gonna go up 2%. Right? So 38 corruption goes to 40. Wait, I thought I had an Edge Master. Whatever. I thought I had an Edge Master too. Did I sell that thing? Fuck. Tell me I didn't sell that thing. No, I didn't. I was just going to put this one on. Yeah. So this is a 30. This now goes to 40. Fuck yeah. Yeah. That's an extra 10%. Let's go. Okay, so now you got to put on some shitty consumable. Duration of vulnerable life. Maximum life as a barrier. You do burning lightning pulse, and I do more frost damage. It's a 37. Or let's do this one. Okay. Let's do this one. We gotta put this potion on them. Some potion. Maybe we should put on attack speed for this one. I feel like yes. Let's put on attack speed. This will be the highest that we've done so far with a rogue. Let's put on a good attack speed. 15% critical strike chance or 10% attack speed. Let's put on 10% attack speed. That's kind of sexy. God, he just fucking chunked the shit out of me. Cannot let those fuckers hit me. Not at this level. What's up, bro? You just gonna sit there?
Thank you, Wanderer.
You're welcome, lady. You would be.
I think I can manage from here. Please, take this.
Okay, I forgot to put this on. 82, where you at? Where you at, 82? Let's get more gold. Boost to amount of gold earned from vendors. Should I get 3% more gold or should I get 1% more XP? I mean, fuck it, let's get the XP. It's a whole 1%. Let's get it. I'm not a big fan of these fucking shields, man. I am, however, a fan of... Dude, those things do poison damage? What the fuck? Hold up. Since when do those little bastards shoot poison at me? Explode the fuck out of those little bitches. Thank you. To collect animus. Some kind of animus there. Those little bastards suck, man. See, I should really have gone down here, I think. Let's go down. Dude, those things do fucking poison damage too. What in the actual fuck? These are gonna connect then. Why am I not shooting? Please don't go into glitch mode. On the highest, like, I should be able to do this no problem, but I don't need the fucking additional challenge of fucking glitch mode. I definitely do not. Those little bastards suck, man. These things are level 91. Dude, like, they just fucking destroyed me right there. Debris, huh? I was not touching that fucking thing. I was not. I was not touching that, man. I was not touching that fucking thing. What the fuck? That's bullshit. Thanks. Those fuckers just disappeared. They just straight up disappeared. He was thick.
I'm not ready yet.
Let's go. This is gonna suck right here. Cause that fucking heat-seeking motherfucker right there. That one too. No. No. Oh, dude, I'm cornered now. Jesus Christ, those fucking things are heat-seeking. No, the fucking thing hit me.
I'm not ready yet.
Clearly. Clearly I'm not ready yet. Oh, this way. This way. No. Fucking. I made myself vulnerable. Dazed, bitch. I need another grenade here. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. Where the fuck did you come from?
I will talk to their leader, Artir. He's a good friend and will listen to reason.
Sure, dude. It's a lot of dead druids in here. All right, let's fight. Out of here, Bramble. Get the fuck out of here, Bramble. Let's go. Level 9. Oh, I should have put that in here. I could have gotten increased vulnerable. I do need to increase this one too, because I'm like, that's so good. Fuck, man, I wasted so much Nightmare Dungeon XP on this stupid fucking ranger. Fuck. You dumbass. Alright, well, that was fast. Like, fuck. And I didn't get to the to 83. It's fucked. Let's go do some Helltide real quick, and then we'll get to 83 and get the fuck out of here. We'll get the fuck out of here. was close. Super fucking close. Look at all this mess. Wow. Wow, that was a good dungeon. Yes. Need to salvage too. Cause why the fuck not? I mean, it's a lot of poopy loot, but that was a good dungeon. 780, no movement speed. I mean, like, almost all rares. I'll take it. And a whole bunch of them are ancestral. Grasp of Shadow. Shit. Oh shit. I think I already have that, actually. I didn't even see that I got that. How did I miss that? 782 all stats. It's unfortunate. .792 critical strike damage, the low roll, the worst roll you could get. Overpower damage. That's unfortunate. What is this? Lucky hit. Damaging a vulnerable enemy with a marksman or cutthroat skill has up to 27. This sucks. This sucks. I mean, the attack speed's nice. The vulnerable damage is nice. The shadow clone damage is fucking dog shit. And the one rank of all course. That's fucking unfortunate. What do we get here? A 28. Like, really? Fucking 28. Another 37. Monsters deal 100% more damage to barriers. Fuck. Fuck out of here. Fuck you. I guess we're not doing a 37 again anytime soon. That fucking sucks. That fucking sucks. Alright, so I have a grasp of shadows. Which one's better? 792, 7. I got a worse one than I already had. Actually, no. What? Are you fucking serious? It's a 26. Is it 26? Seriously? The 771 is better than the 792. Stupid. That's a shitty unique, man. Like, fucking shitty. Give my 104,000 and let me get the fuck out. Alright, we're gonna get one. Fuck, it's already 11. We're gonna get one chest. And we're gonna get to 83. So we're gonna do 28 minutes. Fuckers doing so much damage. I'm not a fan of a fan of the slow at all. Not at all a fan of it, man. There's my level. One of those motherfuckers was draining all my shit, man. Is draining all of my shit. Alright, well, there's my level. Back here in the left over. Now we get one chest and go to bed. Boots, but this is like a fucking ruse or some shit. Okay, that's dirty. That's so fucking dirty. Look out of here, bitch. Just get rings. Yeah, let's just get a rings and get the fuck out of here. Let's get our sacred rings and get the. No, I wanna go to. I wanna go to Kyoshad. Alright. That was a good evening of Diablo. We upgraded some aspects. We upgraded some equipment. We did a 37 nightmare dungeon for the first time. That was a good session of Diablo. What do we have for failed crystals? 331. I still need to. What is this? This is intelligence. Yeah, let's go this way and get this intelligence. 5.9. Looky there. 5.9. Like, I'm not even going to be able to qualify for it. Oh, yeah, I am. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. I am. I have to kind of go a roundabout way, but. I mean, at least there's a dex there. To get to it, there's a dex there to get to those. We got that one. That's fine. I say we go to this and then prioritize this intelligence, because having the reduction of imbuement skill cooldown will be very nice. And wait, what? For every 5 intelligence, you deal 3%. Why is it 5.9? This is 5. Five intelligence, 3% imbuement skill. It should be 6. The fuck? What kind of stupid math is that? I didn't know that it did that. I did not know that. Strength. Yeah. Interesting. I need to get this to 15 as well, though, man. It's at what, 13? Or does it show the level? It doesn't. This is fucking stupid. The fucking stupid one. Is it Devious? Yeah, Devious is the stupid one that I picked up. So it's level 9. Okay. Alright, what else are we doing here? We got some stuff to get rid of. 763. 764. Stuki, 145 puncture. I mean, it's close to max. Yeah, that's not good for me. Clean up these consumables and then we'll get the fuck out of here. Come on. Let me finish it. Let me finish it. I got some dookie. Weak. Mm-hmm. 30% maximum life. I need to use those. I need to use these too. Fuck. I need to use all of them, except for this one. Like, all of them are good. There's not enough time to use them. Because I'm fucking using the stupid shit. I should stop using the stupid shit and use the good shit until I don't have any good shit anymore, right? Like, really, the most important ones to me would be this. Like, if it really needed it. This. 15% critical strike chance. And this. And that could be okay too. And this magical resistance one would be good too. 20%. That's decent. Makes you unstoppable for 1 second. I mean, that's good too. Increases resistance to poisons and other negative effects by 50% and increases experience. Yeah, that's fucking. I should use those too. Why the fuck not? I feel like I'm not getting the benefit of these eluding though. Becoming injured while crowd controlled grants you unstoppable for 4 seconds. I feel like I'm not getting the benefit of that, and there's not really a better thing to put on boot. I want the fucking penitent Greaves already, man. I'm level 83, you motherfuckers. When am I gonna get the goddamn penitent Greaves? Alright, anyways. It was a good night. So we're almost at max obols again, too. We're gonna have to go and make some money off obols. But alright, that's gonna be it for tonight. We will be back tomorrow. Have a good night. Peace out. I'll see you tomorrow.